For over 52 years, The Price is Right has been an institution in daytime television, as well as probably the most famous game show of all time. Generation through generation, crazed fans have flocked to hear their name called to come on down. Did you know that flocks of crazed fans are not the only things The Price is Right and pro wrestling have in common? Join us as we cover the few times pro wrestling and the pop culture icon known as The Price is Right have crossed over. Before we get started, I'd like to take a moment to remind you to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already subscribed to the channel. Also, remember to smash the like button to help promote this video.
I welcome you to The Price is Right.
All right, without further delay, let's get into our first pro wrestling Price is Right crossover. On the February 12th, 1981 episode, the wrestler most well known for his time in WWF and AWA, Douglas Ox Baker, appeared on Contestants Row. A feared villain in the ring, it was a bit taboo to see a wrestler acting so well-mannered and being funny in the public eye. Nonetheless, Baker was quite a fun contestant, and he and host Bob Barker had a fun rip-roar during his appearance. Let's check out the appearance now.
John, who's going to join us next?
Bob, is going to be Douglas Baker. Come on down! You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Douglas.
How do you do?
Douglas, I sure hope you're in a good mood today.
I'm grateful, Bob.
What does it say there? Big, mean, and ugly.
That's the people that like me.
What does it say on your bag?
My name, Ox.
Ox,
I don't want to
Baker.
Get lost.
Ox Baker.
Yes, sir.
Ox, what do you do?
I'm a professional wrestler, sir.
And you've probably thrown countless guys out of the ring.
Ooh, I beat them up.
I bet.
Especially if I don't win.
That's what I'm thinking. If you don't win, I want you to pick up the producer and throw him clear through the wall. Okay?
Yes, sir.
All right, Ox, then we'll go on. Here comes the next item up for bids, right there.
It's a new wall clock. This Hamilton Railroad regulator-style clock is faster than solid oak. Features an 8-day key wind with Westminster chimes. Truly a conversation piece from the Hamilton Watch Company.
And Douglas, you got to bid on it first.
$215.
$215 to Valerie.
I'll say $495.
$495, and we want to hear from Donna.
$150.
$150. How about it, Rosalie?
$400.
$400. The actual retail price is $350 and...
Now the best two-looking men in the world are on this stage right now.
You took the words right out of my mouth, Ox. Now, Ox, I want to give you all of these prizes. I really do.
A range, a wicker desk and chair, a stereo, and a Franklin fireplace. First, this early American-style Franklin fireplace with energy-saving glass doors makes a beautiful addition to any decor. It's made of solid cast iron by Atlanta Stoveworks. Second is a range. A Tappan self-cleaning convection air gas range designed to save energy. Featuring automatic pilotless ignition, automatic digital clock to start and stop the oven automatically from Tappan. Next, a wicker desk and chair. From Aaron Brothers Art Marks, a handmade desk and chair in white wicker. Be surrounded by beautiful furniture while you balance your budget and splendor with the help of Aaron Brothers Art Marks. And finally, a stereo. a pilot audio tower system with AM/FM stereo tuner, integrated amplifier, record changer, cassette recorder, plus speakers. Pilot, a division of Morse Electro Products Corporation. And there they are, Bob.
They are indeed. Now, Ox, before we go on here, have you ever wrestled in Springfield, Missouri?
Yes, I have. I've been there many times.
Shrine Mosque?
Yes, sir, I've been there.
Do you know that when I was in Drury College, I ran the concessions at the Shrine Mosque when they had the wrestling matches there?
That's very good. I might have seen you there when I was younger.
Well, Douglas, I'll bet I was there before you were there. I'm not so sure. Where are you from?
I'm from Sedalia, Missouri myself.
Sedalia?
Yes. I have a nice little farm there.
I know the country, and it is beautiful farm country. Let's have those prices out here, please. I want my fellow Missourian to win all four of them.
Oh, there.
Yeah, now keep your mind on the game here, Ox. Now, you have to make a better hand for yourself than you leave for the house to win all four prizes, and you do it with the numbers in the prices. Now, which prize do you want to choose first, and we'll check the price?
One of them or two of them?
Take one, and then we'll go on to the next.
Okay, the range to start with.
The range to start with. How much is it? Great. You got a pair of nines, and they're high. Now, choose another one.
The stereo.
How much is the stereo? Ox, you have a pair of nines and a pair of zeros. Now, you can pass the nines and the zeros down to the house and make your hand from the fireplace and the desk, or you can keep the nines and the zeros.
I'm going to pass it.
You're going to pass them down. Okay, let's hope he gets three of a kind. How much is the fireplace? $400. If there's a zero in the price of that desk, you're a winner. How much is the desk? You're a winner! Rosalie, it's your spin, and go ahead, spin the wheel hard. Ox just paid me a high compliment. He said that was the only putt he's ever seen me miss. Maybe that means you don't watch the show as much as you should, Ox, because I've missed others. You have 80 cents. If you go over a dollar total, you're out of the game. You stay. Take your place right over there. Ox, you have to beat 80 cents. Go ahead. But I've kept track recently. Go ahead and spin it. How many putts? Because you'd be surprised how much mail I get. People say, you push it, you're pulling it, you're looking at the girl instead of the ball. Now you have nine. Nope, one nickel. Spin it again, Ox. Spin it again. Try to beat 80 cents. You have 5 cents. You're trying to beat 80 cents. And Ox, what you get in this spin will be added to that nickel. Well, 85. Nope, 40 cents total. But you've won a lot of prizes. I hope you had fun. Thank you, Ox. Come on.
Our next crossover was former WWE, Ring of Honor, and TNA wrestler Brian Kendrick. This appearance was March 8, 2011. By this point in the show's history, longtime host Bob Barker had retired and been replaced by comedian Drew Carey. Here's some show footage from the episode.
Start to the show so far. George Gray, who's next?
It is Brian Kendrick. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Oh, Brian, come on down here, buddy. Here comes Brian. Oh, he's got a Seattle Sounders shirt on. Next prize, please.
Hey, here comes Manuela down Bidder's Row with a new BlackBerry. Sleek and stylish, this new BlackBerry Curve 8520 features trackpad, touch navigation, a high-resolution display, a camera, and Wi-Fi for blazing fast browsing from BlackBerry. Plus, we've included a one-year calling plan with 450 anytime minutes and 2 gigs of data per month.
All righty. Thanks, Manuela. So, phone to the calling plan. Brian, what do you think?
$850.
Bring some excitement to your next outdoor party with this wagon body popcorn machine. Comes with a 48-inch wagon with a red, white striped awning to bring true carnival style to your backyard.
All right, thanks very much. Tiffany, Beverly Ann, what do you bid?
$450.
$450.
Yes.
All righty, good for you. Annette.
$700.
Brian.
$1,300.
$1,300. David.
What was the bid again?
$450,
$700,
$1,300. $701. $701. All right. Actual retail price. Wow-wee, man. $3,018. Brian, come on up here. $3,000. Man, welcome to the show, man. Let's see if everybody was off on that one. Come over here. But you were the least off, so here you are. Welcome to the show. George, what do we got for him?
How about a collection of theater chairs and a plasma HDTV? These mezzanine incliners are cutting-edge contemporary European design. Features include motorized incline and silver cup holders, Plum, Cinematech seating, and this 54-inch high-definition plasma has impressive fluid motion for cinema-quality viewing. Enjoy your personal photos on the big screen with its image viewer and gain access to full HD images. It's a prize package worth $9,389.
All right, thank you very much. All right, Brian, all we have to do to win this is play some tic-tac-toe. Okay. Tic-tac-toe. There's a hidden X, a secret X, hidden here, here, or here. So it's at the top, the middle, or the bottom. Don't know where it is. Okay. I'll give you a free X to put anywhere you want, any of the yellow spaces you want to. Up in the corner. Good. You played tic-tac-toe before. But I have two more X's ready to give you, but you have to earn them by knowing the price of those small prizes over there. Go ahead, George.
Yes, the small portable charcoal grill can cook 3 steaks or 6 burgers at a time, so it's the perfect tailgating companion. And take lots of high-quality photos of all your exciting adventures with this 10-megapixel compact digital camera that has auto-zoom focus and red-eye reduction.
All right. That charcoal grill, I bet you've seen 1,000 times in a store. It's either $40 or $69. What do you think?
Drew, I'm going to go with 40.
$40. Come on, $40. You got it. X, anywhere you want it. Any yellow spot you want. Down in the corner. If it's in the middle, you're a winner. Let's go for the digital camera. $90 or $175?
Drew, I'm going with $90.
$90. I have an X right here. If it's $90, Manuela, what do you say? There you go. Anywhere you want. Well, no, not any yellow spot you want. Any yellow spot you want. I'm glad people have friends to help them out.
Yeah.
Let's see. If the X is at the top, you're a winner. If it's at the middle, then you're a winner. The only way you lose is if it's at the very bottom. Good luck to you, Brian. 1, 2, 3. Going down there. Oh, buddy, I'm so sorry. Did everything perfect. Bumper machine. Spin the wheel. You'll spin the wheel. Okay, we'll be right back, folks.
With our showcase showdown.
All right, welcome back. Sean, go ahead and spin
Let's
the wheel.
Let's do it.
That's why God made 95s. Dollars. Anybody want to say hello to?
Yeah, my mom, Steve, my wife, and my cats, Jack and Sue.
Okay, there you go. I feel bad. You did everything right on Secret X you were supposed to do. And just didn't get it. Some kind of consolation. He's going to get a 60. Spin again. 30, 35, 40. Three numbers that'll help you. 30, 35, 40. 30, 35, 40. There's 35. There's 40. There's a 30. There's 35. There's 40. There's a 30. Pleasure meeting you, man. Go Sounders. Thanks for...
The third crossover happened with Lillian Garcia, former WWE Monday Night Raw ring announcer. This episode aired March 31st, 2017. This was a special themed episode where it was college rivals. Here is some of her appearance.
And from the University of South Carolina, Lillian Garcia, come on! College rivals to face off on The Price is Right.
All right, welcome to the show. Let's see the next prize, please, George.
Next up, his and her designer accessories. This sporty Coach collection includes a leather wallet, one pair of sunglasses with gradient lenses, a leather backpack, and one polyester jacket for him, plus a silk blend scarf, one leather wallet, a pair of polarized sunglasses, and one leather tote for her.
Okay, Dulcinea, you're first. What do you bid?
I'll say $2,200.
$2,200. Gotcha. Thank you very much. Hey, Lillian, what do you say?
$2,201.
Kate?
$2,030.
$2,030. Damonte?
As Trojans, we're going to go with $1.
$1. Actual retail price is $2,418. Lillian, come on up there.
Sorry, don't see me yet. Jonathan Lillian. Welcome to the show. You made it. You made it. You made it. Now remember, you win your price, you gain, you win. If you don't send you, it's $1,000. So good luck to both of you. Let's see it. Go ahead, George.
See one of the oldest college rivalries in the world when you watch the annual Oxford and Cambridge boat race on your vacation to London. You and a guest will fly round trip coach Los Angeles to London, England for a 6-night stay in an executive double room at the Strand Palace Hotel, a grand historic 4-star hotel in London's fashionable West End. Daily breakfast and one lunch along the race route included.
It's 10,747 or 8,694, what'd he say? 10,747. You ready? 1, 2, 3. You got it. Right over there. Yeah, man, we are clipping right along. We'll be right back with more right after this. 95. Well, remember what happened last time? Two people had 95. They got beat with a dollar. Go ahead. Good luck. Who do you want to say hi to?
My mother, my sister Dahlia, Gary, and my wonderful husband, Christopher.
Hey, how you doing? 90. Same thing that happened last time. Same thing happened to King Dog in 90 when there was a 95 up there. Is that the same thing that happened last time? Somebody had a 95, King gets put a 90. Here comes the 5, there's the 5. Oh, you went over. Sorry, nice to meet you. Take care. Hey, come over here.
The last episode was a double crossover of sorts. We had the Wrestling and Price is Right crossover, but also another crossover of wrestlers, as Brian Kendrick, who had previously appeared in 2011, was once a former teammate of this next wrestler. Appearing on the April 18, 2022 episode was the former Ezekiel Jackson. This was a special families-themed episode. While he specifically wasn't called to contestant row, his two kids were. They made it all the Showcase Showdown, where he did appear on stage with his children. Let's take a look.
Here it comes from the famous Bob Barker studio in Hollywood. It's The Price is Right. Althea and Wyatt Mock, come on down. Ricklin and Samora Stevens, come on down. Kanan and Ashlyn Roxas, come on!
Welcome back, everybody. Ricklin Jr. and Sr. and Samora, we're going to start with you guys. You bid $19,500 actual price, $23,568, difference of $4,068. Ashlyn, Kanan, good luck to everybody. You bid $25,000 actual price, $26,485, difference of $1,045. Congratulations.
$39,164
worth of prizes. Couple of kids. This is a fun show, folks. Thanks for tuning in and watching. I loved every minute of it. Please get your pep spader hitter. Help control the pep population. And we'll see you next time on The Price is Right. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye. Love you.
Finally, we're going to switch gears and look at the how Bob Barker would fare in the world of professional wrestling. On a special Monday Night Raw, the legendary Price is Right host appeared as the weekly Raw guest host. The episode originated from Chicago and aired September 7, 2009. They did a whole segment where they had a game show known as The Price is Raw. During the segment, four wrestlers would appear as contestants and some hijinks would occur. Let's check this classic Raw moment out.
If it hadn't been for people like you, I would have had to go out and get a job. But tonight, I have the job of playing a pricing game for you. And as you well know from having watched the show over the years, to play a pricing game, I have to have contestants. And we have a fine announcer named Howard Finkel. And Howard, will you get me four contestants, please?
Will do, Bob. Santino Marilla.
Oh,
come on down.
Santino?
I don't see it. Chris, we're waiting.
Oh,
here
he comes. Santino. Oh, look at
him. Here he comes.
Julian Hall. Come on down.
Here he comes.
Julian. Let's watch it.
Down here.
Julian. Oh, oh.
Here she
Erwin
comes.
Or Schuster. Come on down.
Erwin. Erwin or Schuster.
Come right over here.
How did
here
he get
comes
in here tonight?
Chris Jericho, oh, come on down.
Oh, I can tell he's
Jericho
popular. I can tell he's popular. Where is he?
Where's Chris?
Where's Chris? Chris, wherefore art thou?
Chris Jericho,
Chris,
come on down.
Chris, you're being paid. Where's Chris? I don't see. Chris, we're waiting for. Here he comes. Here's Chris. Doesn't look too happy. Oh. He's like a lot of contestants. He's taking his time because he knows that he's getting more camera time. He wants everybody to know he's here. All right, Chris, get down there. Now we want to find out. What are they going to bid on, please, Howard?
Bob, it's the Best of SmackDown 10th Anniversary DVD. The Best of SmackDown 10th Anniversary.
There we
are. This three-disc set features matches, highlights, and the countdown of the top 100 greatest moments in SmackDown history. The DVD comes out September 15th. But it could be yours right now if the price is wrong.
Now, I am going to give each of you a bid on that DVD, and the one of you who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over will win it. Now, audience, you help them with their bids all you want. Give them advice, good or bad. And we're going to start with you, Santino. What do you bid on the DVD? Tell me, Santino.
I cannot believe this.
It's
a big
true
fan, Roberto.
What do you bid?
I would like to actually buy a vowel, please.
You want a vowel? You've been body slammed too many times. What do you mean a vowel? That's the wrong show. There's no Vanna White here. There's no Pat Sajak here. There are no vowels here. Give me a bid on that DVD. Help the man.
I'm not very good with numbers, so.
How much, Santino?
$1,465 American style dollars.
$1,465 on a DVD? I don't think he's overbid, do you? Jillian, you can do better than that. What do you bid?
Well, before I place my bid, Bob, I just want to say that I'm a real fan. And I prepared a really special song just
you
for
wanna
you.
You want to sing? You want to sing for me? Go ahead. Let's hear it.
And I...
I think they've heard enough. I can tell from the boos they've heard enough. But I loved your singing. Of course, I'm tone deaf. You can sing your bid. Sing your bid for me.
Okay, Bob.
Give me your bid in music. Go ahead.
$75
for Jillian. Which brings me to you, IRS. What do you think?
Does his bid include taxes?
Does this include taxes? Let's not even think about taxes.
Well,
no taxes.
Well, wait a minute, Bob. Everybody has to think about paying taxes.
Well, I know, but that we're not here to discuss that. This isn't a town hall meeting. This is Price is Right. What do you bid?
Well, let me do this. I bid $50, and that includes the taxes.
You're including the taxes. His bid is $50. And now, Chris, happy boy, what do you bid? Chris, are you awake? He's in a hypnotic state down there. Give me your bid. Uh-oh, he's headed this way. Chris, it's down there that you bid. Chris, I want your bid. I need the fourth bid to go on here. What do you have to say? What do you bid? You know, Chris, your mother would not be proud of you the way you're behaving. You do know that.
First of all, nobody.
Now wait. The man talks. He's actually speaking. What did you say? What did you say? Please. He's pouting. He's pouting. I told him that his mother would not be proud. He's being naughty, don't you think? Yes.
You watch your mouth, Barker. Let me explain something to you.
Yes.
Do you understand? Let me explain something to you, old man.
Go right ahead.
Nobody calls me Chris.
No? What do they call you?
You need to show me respect. Yeah.
I'm respectfully asking for your bid. Don't boo. I think it encourages him.
You need to call me Mr. Jericho.
I do.
Yes, you do. You need to pander to me and show
Why?
Me respect.
Why?
Because I am the best in the world at what
debatable.
I do.
That's debatable, I'm sure. I'm sure the audience would agree.
And I am one half.
One. Did you hear that?
Yeah,
I heard
one
the
half.
Number one.
I'm one.
That's your bid.
No.
One. Oh. One. Get off the stage. Down there you go.
Is that my bid?
Yeah, it is your bid.
That's great.
You may not, that is your bid. Get down there. Yeah, pick up your name tag now and be a good boy. I'm going to have to take you over my knee. Get down there. Get down there. His bid is $1. Now we are proceeding. We are proceeding. The actual retail price is $18.90. And believe it or not, Chris Jericho wins with his $1 bid. He wins, much to the dismay of the audience. Chris, get out there and get in that ring. You've won the DVD, and we're going to give you a chance to win another prize, aren't we, Howard?
All right, there you have it. On the outside, you wouldn't necessarily associate wrestling and a long-running daytime game show, but there have been a handful of times where there has been carryover. Are there any other pop culture or game show properties that have crossed over with WWE? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure you're subscribed and please hit the like button if you like what you've seen and heard in this video. Until next time, JFM friends, remember to live that wrestling life.
Bob Barker reminding you, help control the pet population. Have your pet spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.